beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. And my today's video is about how I use this color bar illuminator. Okay, wait, let me see if it, I don't know, it's the name. So it's a color bar illuminator, radiant glow illuminator, and I bought this during Diwali. And I wanted to show you guys and tell you guys how it works. So this works pretty well. In fact, this I have been using, I started using this from the day of Diwali, and I still use it, and it works really, really, really well. And if you are one of those like me who love highlighters, you should definitely buy this. So it has this pen kind of packaging. It looks like a pen, and it's like a cover, and then it has this, you know, you can just press this. So once you press it, you will see the highlighter coming down. I have, you know, if you press on the back end, it will release the highlighter. Now you can take this in your finger and dab it over your cheekbone. I have already applied the highlighter. I guess you guys can see in this cheek because this area has a window, so you guys can obviously see over here, this area. So I have already applied it, so you just have to dab it on your cheekbone, both the side, in this area and your nose bridge, and blend it evenly everywhere. Okay, and then you can take your, I use this brush, my blusher brush, with my face's illuminating powder. Okay, and just take it off, put the brush over it, and blend it, blend on the nose bridge. If you guys want it in your forehead, you can do this, but as you know, my fringes are there, so I don't need it in my forehead. So I am a huge lover for glitter. I love adding glitter, so I have a color essence small glitter. I don't know, it's not here right now with me. So I have a color essence glitter illuminator. What I do is I just take that, dab it on my cheekbone. I just use it at the night time, and I don't use it for the daytime because for daytime it looks like too much of glitter. And so I use it and I dab it over this. So I use this, then I use this, and then I use that glitter, dab it on my cheekbone and my nose bridge in this area, and blend it using my ring finger everywhere. So guys, this is all for today. I hope you like the video. Do subscribe to my channel, hit on the like button if you like it, and do tell me what highlighter do you guys use, and do you actually love using highlighter the way I do. And much love, that's all for today, much love. So guys, I'm going to start with my color bar radiant glow illuminator, and I'm going to tell you how I use this. So it's like a pen. I did show you guys in my Nykaa haul. Okay, so what you do, you have to press this like this, and we'll keep it over our, now I better put it on this place. So and I'll take this from my finger, apply it in this area, and then I'll take this and apply it over here and on the nose bridge and this, and then I'm going to blend it with my hand. So this highlighter is one of the best I have purchased. Yes, a bridge of my nose. If you want, you can put it near your eyes, like this area, you can do that too. But I'm not going to, I generally highlight just my cheekbone. So I have already done all the rest of the part. Only thing that I left was this highlighter. So what I do, I just apply it. It's like creamy texture. It has this creamy texture. And then next thing that I'm going to take is that after applying that cream highlighter from Kalabar, I'll take this Faces Ultimate Pro Illuminating Powder. And I don't have a fan brush. I use this brush, the normal blusher brush, for this too. And I am going to, apply this over the same area. So I don't know if you guys can see that shiny surface, you know, the way illuminator has changed. And after applying this, it looks even better. Put it on my nose in here. So when it comes to powder, I generally put it on my forehead too. So this is done, and so I think, you know, if you use these three things, it is best if you're going out for a night party. And if you're someone like me, you can also wear it during the daytime. I generally don't wear it in office, but I love highlighters. I think they instantly glow your face. They'll give an instant glow to your face. So this is a definite try product. You guys should surely buy it, and do share your feedback with me, okay? So as you guys know, I'm a big fan of glitter, and I love applying glitter on my face, especially when I'm going out for the night time. So you guys can buy this Color Essence Glitter Shimmer Highlighter. I bought this from Nykaa, and it is pretty much reasonable, okay? And I'll just show you how I use this. So what I'm going to do is I will take this highlighter. Can you see the pigmentation? And I'm going to put it over this area and blend it with my fingers. And I don't know if this is visible. I'll try to make it visible, and I'll post some pics in this. But it gives an instant shine, you know, instant glamorous look. I apply this highlighter on this area too.